Hi, I'm in Richmond on the bus today, and as soon as I got off the BART, my nose started running and my eyes started watering, and I started sneezing uncontrollably, and so I just then just started talking to some people in Richmond about their experience after the recent Chevron explosion, and these are some of the things that I heard.